Hello, good evening, everybody. Are you okay? We really appreciate you being here with us tonight. We know there's a whole carnival thing happening outdoors, but the sophisticated people, the cultured people are in the room tonight. Give yourselves a round of applause. Land of beginnings, delivered his array. And from that revelation, a divine opinion, nurtured a truth, start the meaning, alive the princess, me Oh, Jufufu. Oh, Thank you so much. Thank you. That's so kind of you. Thank you. Brilliant. My name is Olatunji Olubenga Abdulmajid Olariwaju Adetokunbo Omotayo Onabule. Repeat after me. Okay, so just call me Ola. Thank you very much. I love my job. I love being at the office here with you guys. One of the main reasons why I love my job is because I get to share the stage and do this thing that I love with some of the most amazingly talented people in the world. Please give it up for Mr. Nick Flood on keyboards. Mr. Nicholas Meyer on guitar. Mr. Thomas Kafel on the drone. Patrick Scales on the big, big, big guitar on the bass. And you just heard some of his brilliance there, Mr. Alfonso Garrido on the percussion. Thank you. I'm going to play you a song from my new album. My new album is a song about peace, love, and hopefully the end of violence. This is a song called I Knew Your Father. I'll explain more about it a bit later on, but this is I Knew Your Father. What kind of sort? Simply got caught in the fray, stolen away, baby, must be murder. I hear your mother pull out that cover over the secrets and lies that are true, that without its camera. We watch the wild watching on with the wielded strength, but not to do for him. Oh, ding on, united in the states of cold fear. Blood of the dead, standing that killer. Oh, fear, cut of the clan, standing that killer. I knew your father, unafraid fire. Got caught in the frame, stolen away, they must be murdered. That's such a brother, and no protector. I would have nobody to fight, nobody's wife out of his corner. A headless one, much is on, and the wilderness to not do for head, much head on, united. States of coffee, blood of the brand, starting to kill. Oh, coffee, cut of the clan, starting to kill. Okay, so the explanation behind this album is quite simple, really. I was in my house one day about 2.5 years ago. I was on social media, on Facebook, and I was scrolling down and a video stopped in front of my eyes and it started playing in the way that videos do on social media. And it was the inside of a car. There was a man with his hands on the steering wheel. There was another man on the outside of the car, and obviously someone was filming what was going on. There was a conversation going on. It looked like a fairly reasonable conversation. The man with his hands on the steering wheel, he wasn't angry, he wasn't agitated. But within a second of me watching the movie, the man on the outside of the car, who turns out to be a uniformed policeman of some sort, pulls out a gun and shoots the other man in the car. Obviously, there's screaming and there's wailing, and the camera is all over the place, and somewhere in the middle of the camera, moving all over the place, we see that there's a little girl, a 3-year-old girl, on the back seat of the car who's seen everything that's just happened. It was so scary, it was so sad, that I just sat there for about 10 minutes, not knowing what to do next. And then I started writing, and I started writing and writing and writing. And I wrote 35 songs, which became my next album. Well, 15 of them made it to the album, called Pointless, which is just about violence and this world we live in. This next song is the song that the wife essentially is singing to her husband, asking her to please stay with her and not leave her as life gently drains away and his soul floats to another place. It's called Ballad of the Star-Crossed.
Don't you let go just to be free of vapor. There's no words beyond the of this war, and if you fit right where you fall, that's all they'll tell of
you.
those who created me. I dreamt we were cold along the bloodless road, but the quest will die along with all its own. Bless you. Let's cheat our tragedy out of the deal it's made. Find a way to stay. How did we come so far, yet in at the start, hunted by the foolish fears that others are haunted by? When all he said and done, the last word is their guns. There in the mouth, the twisted right, they stand your precious life. Won't you hang on, hold fast the light that life lingers in memories fade, and sorrow floods my dreams. Won't you please hang on? Let's cheat our tragedy out of that deal it's made. Find a way to stay. Don't you let go just to be free of the world. There's no eyes beyond the veil of this wall. And if you fail, but Thank you so much. This is Nick Flaude in Canada. Nicholas Monk.
Look into me. Tell me. What do you find, my love? There's no other world for me but this. This world we share. I'm not the perfect guy. Unquestionably so, my love. But you may never feel a love like ours. So pure and rare, and you come across a million stars, a million times, but none that shine as bright as I will shine for you within your gaze, within your touch, my forever girl. Life is never fair, but I'll be always near, my love. Stay within the warmth of my embrace. You'll never fall. A million stars, a million. within your Christmas. In 1999, in a town not too far from here, in Arlen, I got to meet one of the greatest heroes of my life, Mr. Al Jarreau. I know. Yes. As often as these things go, I'd always imagined as a young boy that if I ever met him, I would ask him a million questions. But on the day that I met him, I just stared at him like a fool. That's the way it goes. So, you can imagine how much of an incredible honor it is that one of Germany's great big bands, one of the phenomenal collection of amazing big bands you have in this country, asked me to join them in their tribute to Al Jarreau not that long after he passed away. And since then, many other big bands around the world have also asked me to come and honor my hero. And so we're going to do a little bit of what we do when we're with the big bands, but with this amazing group of musicians, by paying tribute to both Al Jarreau and Chick Corea, two amazing heroes that we've lost. Absolutely. Thank you. With a song called Spain. We hope you enjoy it. Yesterday, just a photograph of yesterday, and all its edges folded and the corners faded sepia brown, and yet it's all I have of our past love, a postscript to its ending. Brighter days, I can see such brighter days, when every song we sang is sung again, until I know this time we know it's for good. And we'll love us once again. Thank you.
nights filled with joy were our yesterdays, and tomorrow will bring you me and me. I think all my desire it blue river is on fire, and I gotta make true of all that yesterday's. Yesterday I could see I gotta get going down. I see and spray again. Willendank, what a generous audience you are. So kind of you. Thank you. Okay. There's an alternative universe. There's an alternative reality somewhere in which I'm not doing this. I'm a lawyer. You see, I come from a long family of lawyers, and I was sent back to the UK from Nigeria to go and study to be a lawyer. And then I discovered soul and jazz music. And here I am in front of you today. So, in honor and celebration of the twists of fate that take us to where we're meant to be, rather than leaving us stuck at the place that we were never meant to be in the first place, I wrote a song called How. It's one of the first songs I ever wrote, and we're gonna share it with you here tonight. This is called How.
The key of life. Oh.
Exceptional talents of Mr. Patrick Scales on bass.
Thank you. need, what you want, what you desire, what you long for, what you dream of, what you know, what you want, what you need, what you long for, what you dream of.
My amazing, amazing band, Mr. Nick Flood on piano, Mr. Nicholas Meyer on guitar, tremendous Mr. Thomas Kaper, Mr. Patrick Scales, and Alfonso Garrido, percussionista. Thank you very much.
The fortress that is our love, the invincible core that binds.
means a promise that cannot be broken by one. Never swore to a cause. I'm a believer, the power of invincible. And I know what you thought, but you know what you're speaking.
you so much. Thank you so much. You're so kind. Thank you.
Thank you.
like a man.